What?
Gavin DeGraw. Pleasure to meet you.
Pleasure to meet you.
How you doing? Welcome back to Greenville.
Thanks for having me.
So what,
like your town.
You love it, right? So what's your favorite place to get barbecue? You're in town. Come on.
Well, I don't know specifically that much. I do know that... I do know that there's a main drag right up the hill here, and I was just out there walking around. I didn't see barbecue though. Saw some, you know, a couple cafes, some bars, things like that.
Talk about this album. Give us a scoop.
Yes, the album. What's it like?
Well, the album is kind of like heavy petting. Yes. The album is, I think it's the sexiest record I've made so far. I've made a bunch of records in the past, and they were, I mean, I enjoy them. They just didn't necessarily explore that kind of grittier, sexier kind of arm rubbing.
Yeah, exactly. The brawny type of
lumberjacking groping.
Speaking of, the Duggar family just had their 20th child. Any thoughts on this at all?
Are you into having kids and stuff?
Yeah, the Duggars have always really been in the forefront of baby making.
Trends. Yeah.
They're one of the most dominant gene pools in the Greenville area because they do so much humping.
It's quite amazing.
Known all over the state for their humping procedures.
You know what? I noticed I didn't want to say this earlier. You smell terrific.
Thank you very much.
What's the cologne?
It's a
it's good
family secret from the Orient. Hump family really is the one that turned me on. To the effervescence that is my aroma.
It's hot.
Okay. Yes, and how do you
sorry, what were we talking about? The humping.
Thank you, Gavin, for being here.
I really enjoyed
today.
This.
It's been a fantastic
experience.
And next time you come,
it's been a great interview.
Oh my God! Oh my God!
Gavin DeGraw, everybody.
Thank you.